is Teleosteris, and today, thankfully, the rain finally cleared up, and it's a lot cooler today, so I'm taking my M91 Dragoon out, and let's try her out. First, without the bayonet, and then with the bayonet. Oh. Got the bayonet here, I remember it this time. Trigger pulls a little on the long side. Oh. I gotta see where that first shot went because I forgot. That was my, Yeah. Trigger pulls a little long. Oh, I got my first shot. All right, good. I'm using a Russian surplus from 1985. Pretty much doing a slight just to pop right on the bullseye. Ah, the sun's coming back. Yeah, it's got a bit of a longer triple, harsh one. This is how she did. I was aiming at here, so obviously this is how she shot. She shot high. But these are the groups without the bayonet. And that's 15 shots. So I'm going to, of course, mark these off, circle them, and then we'll do now 15 shots with the bayonet. And we'll see how she does. Okay. Well, let's try it with the bayonet. The bayonet is affixed.
Take this. With your powder.
That's pretty long pig sticker.
Watching
the sun's coming out. Well, I'm gonna aim the same spot I did before.
You know what's bad about you? They show you how to do it, but you can't ask questions. What happens? You can't ask questions on YouTube.
Yes, you can.
Yeah?
People do it all the time. If I find Steve's people need help on YouTube, I answer them.
Gotta get something different than this. This is a pain in the ass.
Yeah. The sun came out. Everything's heating up.
Pretty shaky, this one.
The glass is fogging up.
Gotta do this for Rhea.
This is...
Yeah, it's,
Well, pirate deck. Alright.
Sorry, I got sweat on my goggles.
Do away with this. This is... Or you gotta get yourself a different spigot, because when you turn this upside down and you hit this, it only throws so much.
Mm-hmm.
Okay? Your wife bleaches her hair, get that little bottle wash and cut the clip off.
Show me.
No, that's the bottle.
Yeah. Can I use that for black powder?
What?
Black powder?
What?
It's a plastic bottle.
Yeah, that's the
black powder.
I'm putting about that much in the bottle.
I forgot I have that ammo.
There's nothing in here, right?
Is the video on yet?
Sure.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, this is a beauty.
Yeah, and this is the M91 bayonet. She fit perfect.
You probably show you with the shielded front sight.
No, it's not so bad.
Nah.
The front sight's different from the finish ones. It's not so hard to acquire a target.
I forgot more than I grew it. Put it, set it.
Mm-hmm. And, of course, I got sweat on my glasses again.
Optical appliances.
Hold it over.
Mm-hmm. Sun
came
down.
Out.
Man, it
seems awful snug. Push it down. All right.
What happened? It seems
awful snug
going in
there.
It is.
This is a little dry.
He's
on this kid. What's this kind of loop?
I mean, the throw on this, gun is un-freaking believable. How beautiful he is.
This is not the Kobo Challenge.
No, it's not. I'm using the targets right. From that only because
we got that down.
The
right. Take your rod.
You notice I blackened that at the center.
Yeah.
It's because I can't see the red.
Oh, I could never see it. This is a better idea.
I'm nearsighted.
Well, that's what happens. You did it without the
ball.
Stop the video. He did it like
that. Okay. Well, let's. Here we go. Oh, yeah. Interesting. Well, you can see the circles from the earlier shots. She definitely shot lower. Here. And what's interesting is with the bayonet on, it seems like she shifted to the left. Before, without the bayonet, she was pretty much going back and forth on both sides. But with the bayonet on, I'm seeing pretty much all the shots are here. Group tightened up, but she went to the left. Which I guess makes sense in a way. Very, very interesting. Yeah, here, and here. I don't see any others. See, same 15 shots. So, okay, well, take what you guys can get from it. At least I got to do another bayonet test on something other than M39. I'll tell you one thing, I love this gun. I really do. I just love this Dragoon. And mind you, she's on her lowest setting, which I think is like either 400 or maybe 300 Arshins, because I know it's beyond that one little monk mark. But, not bad! I'll get with yours in a minute. Okay, that's it. And next week, hopefully weather permitting, I will take my little 32 caliber squirrel gun out. So, till next time, bye. All right, actually, I decided to do a second series of what the bayonet on, and definitely these were them. I was aiming here, much as I could really see it, but I just thought I'd mention it. I mean, the groups are definitely better than the non-bayonet, so... few flyers, but I noticed the barrel was heating up near the end, so that's why I only stuck with 15 shots. But overall, the groups are actually not too bad. I mean, obviously the sights were readjusted for non-bayonets, but with the bayonet on, the groups definitely did tighten up. So, okay, well, that's it. Till next time, bye.